It's interesting to note that Edo ran a seaplane service in the early 30s, and in this case utilized a Traveler with a 185 horsepower Challenger engine. This aircraft is on the Edo P-3300 floats. The Edo fish on the tail of the aircraft has certainly come a long way since the original design. All pilots certainly enjoyed flying their lady friends, especially on floats. This aircraft, the Waco CSO with the Wright J-67, is installed with a 240 horsepower engine. Most of these model Wacos were installed on the Edo M-32665 floats, and the model shown here is being flown by George Post. Ryan B-7 was a rather large aircraft for its day. It had a six-seat capacity on floats with a Pratt & Whitney 430 horsepower engine on the Edo model K-4650 float. It's most interesting to note the unique strut geometry of this strut installation. The Belanca pacemaker with a Wright 300 horsepower J61-9 engine. Due to its large size, it was installed on Edo model X5280 floats. A Lockheed Vega featured a Pratt & Whitney Wasp 450 horsepower engine and was installed on Edo K4650 floats. This Lockheed Vega, November Charlie 47 Mike, was serial number 99 and was built by Lockheed in September 1929. After being owned by Air Express in the continental U.S., it was sold in the early 30s to Mr. Shel Simmons and was successfully operated in Alaska between 1933 and 1958, until being destroyed in an accident at Tinicky, Alaska in 1958. Mr. Shel Simmons was one of the most renowned bush pilots in Southeast Alaska and was the founder of Alaskan Coastal Airways. The Edo facility at College Point Ramp, completed in 1929, and showing the original small plant built in 1925.